shoulders.
I've just started recording, folks. I don't know if you had a look on YouTube this last week, but do you remember when I said when we go live,
yes,
people can see the words, but only basically me, whoever's kind of loudest at the time.
Yes.
But I have found a way to simultaneously record this view that we've got now. In fact, you might have a different view. I've basically got one screen with everybody's faces nice and light.
Yes.
So what I did, there's two versions of last week's session online on YouTube. There's the live version, which went out live, obviously, but then there's another version with this view, so you can see everybody singing along with the songs.
All right.
I don't know if it's worth it. It only had about 8 views as opposed to the live one, which had about 30 views. But it doesn't take much to put it together, only sort of like 20 minutes of dragging and dropping little bits and bobs. It takes ages for it to render, which means turn it into an actual video, but that's just a computer doing it on its own. So I'll keep doing that. I think I've basically cracked it, is what I'm saying. I think I've done it. But yeah, at last. 3 months in and I've worked out how to do it.
3 months later.
No, you've done really well.
We have the technology.
So if everyone's happy for us to do so, we're about to go live on YouTube, if that's all right.
Yeah.
Oh, now, one thing that I forgot last week was that when we go live on YouTube, whatever name you have put in to your Zoom, basically, whatever name, will be displayed when it's live. Like, I can't always see everybody's name unless I sort of highlight them and put the mouse over them, but it's always up. It's like a label on your chest kind of thing. You've got your name tag on.
That's all right.
So, you know, if that's something that you don't want to happen, you can change it by going into more, changing things. Or if you want me to do it now before we go live, I can do it for you if you would rather.
I've done mine, so.
Yeah.
Is everyone happy for us to go live?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Then I should go live. It it just takes a few. There's a few options I have to select. I have to select the Hoyland Community Choir account for YouTube, so it knows where to put our stream. And it's the, gosh, what is it? The 26th. 26th of June, 2020. Go live. So we are going live in 3, 2, 1. Good morning, YouTube.
Good morning.
Hello there.
Good morning, George and Brenda. Good
morning, George and Brenda.
Hello. Hi, Phil and Kath. Phil and Kath gave us a request during the broadcast last week. I said, yeah, hey, if you're watching, text in. And I just wasn't watching my phone. Someone did text in with a request. So apologies to Phil and Kath for not acknowledging your interaction last week. But we're going to do Be Still for the Presence of the Lord at some point today. That was a request we had. So let's get warming up. Our thoughts today are with various friends who've got things going on, people who can't come and be with us for various sad reasons. Thoughts particularly with Helen at this time. She's had a couple of sad events. And some absent friends as well. We've not heard from a couple of weeks now. So we hope that wherever you are, if you would like to be joining us and can't, or if you can't join us and don't want to, we wish you well anyway.
Yeah.
Quite understand that this isn't everyone's cup of tea.
Yeah.
They don't know what they're missing.
That's true.
No, maybe they do. Maybe they do.
No, they don't.
gosh, yes. Whoa. I got out into the Peak District this week. Oh, yeah. With a friend.
I hope they weren't you. They were fighting at Chatsworth.
I didn't hear about that.
Or leaving a big mess.
Well, I've only heard about it from my sister this morning. Apparently, there were two blokes fighting and a lovely crowd round them enjoying it. To win it in the lake.
Blowing off some steam.
What they were fighting
about, though. Gosh. No, well, I didn't fall out with my friend who I went walking with. We just got a bus out to Fox House and walked back through. There's a pub, I forget what it's called, in Ringinglow, and it's the first time that it was selling. It had like a trestle table outside its double doors, and you'd go along with your container, and they fill it up with a litre or 2 litres of whatever tipple you're after. Pay by contactless.
Really, Jane.
2 meters spacing. So yeah, I have my first pint for.
That's great.
I don't normally drink very much, actually. It'd probably be my last pint this year, to be honest. But so it felt like it had to be done. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
The fact that you can.
Yeah. Can you hear my guitar? Okay.
Yes.
Great. Okay.
Yes.
So let's start with some deep breathing. Let it go, and nice deep breath again, breathing in, and hold it, and let it go, and one last time on a lower, breathing in. This time on an E, breathing in. Oh, that's that was another A, high A actually. I'm missing Chris. Chris comes in at 11 o'clock at the moment. He's the musician out of the two of us. He knows what he's talking about. You can get a proper warm up nowadays. Let's do that thing where it's etc. So breathing in. 2, 3, and I think that's about as warm as we're going to get. It has been warm, hasn't it? We've had the fan going for more or less all day, 24 hours a day. Crazy. Okay, here's a portion of screen share. Can you see the words, ladies and gentlemen?
Yes.
Yes.
Great.
Yes.
Good. Okay. Bear with, I'm just resizing some windows here so I can see you all. Actually, before we do that, let's have something a bit more familiar before we get into the things. We do it with something that's hot, with something to reflect the weather. What do we know that's...
Right, let's have a see.
Oh, what a beautiful morning.
That'll do. That'll do. It's a little bit grey here today, actually. We had that massive amount of rain last week, didn't we? And it stopped me doing any work in the garden.
Excuse me.
Would you? Don't excuse.
No.
I think that's the right key. Apologies if the sound quality's too... farty.
We apologize to you as well.
Okay, here we go. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant.
clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. Standing like statues, all the cattle are standing like statues. They don't turn their heads as they see me ride by. But a little brown maverick is winking her eye. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Got a beautiful feeling, everything's going my way. All the sounds of the earth are like music. All the sounds of the earth are like music. The breeze is so busy, it don't miss a tree. And an old weeping willer is laughing at me. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. One more time. What a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day.
Now, folks, you might have to unmute yourselves after we've sung. You can hear Denise?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Tina's here.
We're all right.
Harry and Mo. Can we hear you, Bernice? Bernice's picture has frozen. Christine?
I'm here now.
Yeah, and Janet, how are you for volume?
Okay.
We can hear you. But, we're just getting a frosty silence from Bernice at the moment. There you go. You're frozen. Just say something for us, Bernice.
I've just unmuted. It takes for ages.
No worries.
Come on.
You've done the right thing. Well done. So, we said we'd sing three new songs this week.
Yes, we did.
And I've been working on them. Let's have a look at that Mama Cass one, first of all. But I think it was Harry who chose this one.
Sing your own kind of music.
Yeah. Oh gosh. Make your own kind of music. Where's it gone? Songs to learn. Oh, it might be under sing.
Is it just me that can't see words, or is it?
Oh, bear with me.
No words on the
line. Sorry. Oh. It's my fault. Guys, I'm sorry. I can't. I'm having trouble locating the words. I've put them somewhere. I think probably I've put it under S instead of M, and I haven't put a link to it. I do apologise. But make your own kind of music must be a fairly good. Here we go. It's the Google result is claiming that Paloma Faith owns this song, or you know, is the version that they're giving us, but. Does everyone know Paloma Faith?
Yeah. I like her. She's really a bit weird.
Yeah.
A bit out there. But I love her voice.
On The Voice. She was on The Voice, wasn't she?
Was she?
On the jury.
There we go. Can you see those words okay?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to give this a go.
Yeah.
nobody can tell you. There's only one song worth singing, they may try and sell you. 'Cause it hangs them up to see someone like you. But you gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song, make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. Just to do your thing is the hardest thing to do. But you gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song, make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. Cannot take my hand, and if you must be going, I will understand. 'Cause you gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song, sings along. Sing your own kind of music, make your own special song, even if nobody else sings along.
I like that.
Yeah, that's nice, isn't it?
It's a good, yeah, it's a great song. Thanks for that request, Harry. I'd never heard that song before you mentioned it. So.
It's great. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Pleasure to sing it. I like it.
Yeah, thanks. It's groovy. It's got a great message. What more do you want for a song?
For a choir as well.
Yeah, it's a good sing-along one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Even if we were a choir that did harmonies, I'm sure there's loads of stuff you could do with that. She was great at harmonies, wasn't she, Mama Cass?
Yeah.
All right, so that was one. Does anyone else remember what the other two were? Oh, it was the one from Oliver, wasn't it, for Janet?
Yeah.
Should we wait until Janet comes to sing that one, do you think?
Yes.
Why
not?
Okay, so the other one was... Oh, in fact, that was Helen's choice, Ticket to Ride. Helen's not here either. Hey-ho. Well, I suppose we could warm up on it. Where are we? Okay, Ticket to Ride. Yeah. Fantastic. We'll give it a go. So we'll dedicate this to Helen and family, thinking of you all. Sad. Think it's today, girl that's driving me mad is going away. Oh, she's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She don't care. said that living with me, bringing it down, yeah, she would never be free when I was around. Oh, she's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She don't care. I don't know why she's riding so high. Gotta think twice, try to do right by me. Before she gets to saying goodbye. Gotta think twice, try to do right by me. Sad. Think it's today, yeah. Girl, that's driving me mad. It's going away. Oh, she's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She don't care. So high, gotta think twice, shall do right by me before she gets to saying goodbye. Gotta think twice, shall do right by me. Said that living with me, bringing it down, yeah. She would never be free.
That's a good one.
Yeah,
that's
a really good one.
It is, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, gosh, you forget how many, because they've done so many, haven't they?
Yeah.
And it's funny, there's a guy who at our local session, Chris and I, where we go and play, who really can't stand the Beatles. So we generally, we don't play a great deal of them. There's sort of like swathes of pop music.
Yeah.
The chap comes from Liverpool as well, so I imagine he's had like nothing but requests for Beatles songs all his life, and he's played enough of them sort of thing. But
they're just nice and easy to sing, aren't they?
Yes.
You know, they're not too high, not too low. It's for us altos. It's
yeah.
Pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah. There's some good sing along tunes, isn't there?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to think of some other ones, perhaps some other Beatles ones that now we're
Girl.
Sort of... You what, sorry?
You remember Girl? Girl, Girl.
Oh, yes, that's nice.
Girl, Please, Please Me.
Please, Please Me. Yeah.
It's off the first album, isn't it?
Here Comes the Sun.
I saw something more knowable in my early days.
Yeah, I think let's have a go at Here Comes the Sun. There's a bit of a funny middle section, isn't there?
Yeah,
I'm sure we can know.
It used to be the theme tune for Holiday 70 or whatever it was, and every year they changed it from 70 to 71 all the way back up until they took it off. And I didn't know it was a Beatles number.
Oh wow!
Yeah, until somebody said it's a Beatles one. Oh wow! It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Here Comes the Sun.
Yeah, that's the green one. Yeah. All right.
Right. I'm gonna share this screen. Yesterday, I attempted to do something like this, and it wasn't really working. Because I had so many windows up, it was sort of too small. The lyrics were too small for people to see with the everyone singing group that I lead on a Thursday afternoon. Let me just see if you can tell me if you can see this or not. Okay, I'm gonna try doing what we have been doing. and let me know if you can see the lyrics.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, we can see
okay.
them.
Mm-hmm. All right. So hopefully this is going to work. We'll see. Here we go. An impromptu Beatles session. Love it. There's a sunshine one we can do.
Yeah, it is a sunshine.
Well, if anyone asks us what sunny ones we do, now we've got an answer. Bernice, are you still with us? Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you remember, Bernice, with the choir that used to meet at St. Paul's, we had a whole raft of sunshine songs.
I've got them here in front of me.
Have you? Yeah, we did like...
I've just been reading. I've not been reading what you've put. I'm reading what I've got here.
All
right. What are you interested in?
You what, love?
What are you interested in particular? Anything to do with the sun?
Yeah. We used to do all kinds of sunny ones, didn't we?
Yeah.
Why don't you see if you can find us some sunshiny songs to sing? What was some other Beatles ones you mentioned, guys? We had Girl,
please,
didn't we?
Please Me was one.
Please Me.
Yeah,
I don't know if I know that too
much.
Let It Be.
Let It Be is a good one.
Let It Be.
Do we do that one already?
I think we've got Let It Be.
I think we do Let It Be. We've done Let It Be.
What about Eleanor Rigby?
Yeah, we do Eleanor Rigby. We've got that one.
Cool. That's a good one. That's off the album Revolver.
Have we got Hey Jude?
We do Hey Jude. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band.
This one.
I'm a little.
Excellent. That was great. I'm going back to that.
Something like that.
Yeah.
I remember Jimi Hendrix doing a version of that. Go on, Denise.
Come together.
Ooh.
Ooh, now that's you right, come together, yeah.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Like twist that. And shout.
Oh, do we not do that one?
Twist and shout, yeah.
We used to do it with La Bamba, didn't we? But I think it was a bit much of a mouthful. We were a bit worried that someone was going to fall over at the end of it. So.
Penny Lane.
Penny Lane's a beautiful one.
Oh, it is.
You seen the sky with diamonds?
All right, steady on now. I'm just, my mind's blown. I'm trying to play like three songs at once.
I'm just getting
overload now, Denise.
We're going back in time.
I know them all. It's just a Strawberry Fields Forever.
La 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 goes on.
Oh, that's
fantastic. Oh, that goes on.
We've got to do all of these. Yeah. Bernice is going to come back, and we're like, no, we've got too many to do.
Well, I found Bring Me Sunshine. That's the first one.
Bring Me Sunshine. Okay, right. Well, we'll do that after this. We're on a Beatles one now, we'll do Bring Me Sunshine.
Yes, that's good.
Before Chris comes along at 11.
Yeah.
Okay, I've found the lyrics. Hopefully you'll be able to see them when I do, bear with.
We're covering some ground this morning, aren't we?
Yeah. Yeah.
Great.
There's absolutely loads.
Yeah.
Christine, it looks like you're muted, love. You're in danger of unmuting yourself when the song starts and doing a solo to everyone.
Are we right?
Yeah, you're good.
Someone had just phoned up, so I've just answered the phone.
No worries. Oh, sorry, it was me who muted you. That's right. Yeah. I didn't want everyone to. Okay, I've taken it slightly down for the fellas. For that, whoa! It's kind of high otherwise. We can all see that then, yeah? Desmond has a barrow in the marketplace. Molly is a singer in a band. Desmond says to Molly, girl, I like your face. And Molly says this, that she takes him by the hand. Oh, blah-dee, oh, blah-da, life goes on, bro. La-la, how the life goes on. Oh, blah-dee, oh, blah-da, life goes on. Takes a trolley to the jeweler's store, buys a 20 carat golden ring, takes it back to Molly waiting at the door, and as he gives it to her she begins to sing. Oh blah-dee, oh blah-da, life goes on, whoa, la la ha la, life goes on. Oh blah-dee, oh blah-da, life goes on, whoa, la la ha la, life goes on. In a couple of years they have built a home sweet home, with a couple of kids running in the yard of Desmond and Molly Jones. Oh blah-dee, oh blah-da, life goes on, whoa, la la ha la, life goes on. Oh blah-dee, oh blah-da, life goes on. I'm going to stop it there because I'm not actually sure how that goes. It sounds like there's more to that than I know.
Yeah, it changes.
Yeah.
In a couple of years.
I'm starting to do a cod Jamaican accent as well. Hard not to.
Yeah.
It's the singing equivalent of blackface, isn't it? You're on dodgy ground.
You are, yeah.
So what else did we have? We had, you mentioned all sorts of Beatles ones there.
I Saw Her Standing There is quite a good one as well.
That's good. That
is I like that.
Do that one already. That's one we've got. Any other ones? What was the other one you mentioned?
The Long and Winding Road's quite nice.
It is. That is.
Oh, yes. That is.
There's probably more changes to that one. I know
yesterday.
We do that one already.
Yeah. Yeah.
And one that's quite good for the choir is With a Little Help from My Friends.
Yeah. I can't believe we don't do that one. That's on Sgt. Pepper's album. That's right after.
Yeah.
Sgt. Pepper itself. Okay. I'm pretty sure I can do that off the top of my head.
You did? We could do all of them. They're all brilliant.
They are, aren't they? And it's amazing, like you've just mentioned loads, and was it, yeah, we already do that one. Yeah, we already do that. So we already do loads of Beatles ones.
Yeah, we do, yeah.
You could probably have a Beatles choir. In fact, I think there was a Beatles project in Sheffield where it was just, you know, any musician come along and we'll just sing perpetual Beatles songs for a week or something like that. I'm not quite sure what it was about, but okay. Here we go. There we go. Okay. So everyone's muted. What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Does it worry you to be alone? How do I feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I just want someone to love. Or would you believe in a love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time. What do you see when you turn out the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Oh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I want somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Oh, I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I get by with a little help from my friends. With a little help from my friends. That's a nice easy one.
That's my favourite today so far.
That's a good one.
Lovely. Where does that come up?
I mentioned Lucy in the Sky.
Oh yeah.
There's not really much to that one. It's a beautiful piece of music, but I've tried singing it with other people and it's sort of like it's sort of verse chorus. And there's you end up saying Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds. Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds like 20 times at the end.
Yeah.
It's one of those things I think that if we were to do it, then we'd sort of do something with it. Maybe put it with something else. Yeah. But you mentioned Strawberry Fields Forever. That is a crazy song. Let's have a go at that. Not one I'd normally choose to do for our choir, but you guys are all groovy cats.
We are groovy, all of us.
We dig it. We're not square.
Yeah, man.
We're not square.
Didn't we talk some rubbish?
Didn't we talk some rubbish?
Okay, let's have a go at this. I can't remember how it starts then. Oh yeah, of course it's that. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Living is easy with eyes closed, understanding all you see. It's getting hard to be someone, but it all works out. It doesn't matter much to me. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. No one I think is in my tree. Trying to move the words, but it's not working. Sorry guys, where is it? No, it's not moved. There it is, that's what I need to do. No one I think is in my tree. Clearly that's the case. No one I think is in my tree. I mean, it must be high or low. That is, you can't, you know, tune in, but it's alright. That is, I think it's not too bad. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. But you know when it's a dream. I think I know, I mean, yes, but it's all wrong. That is, I think I disagree. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing about. Strawberry Fields forever. Strawberry Fields forever. Strawberry Fields forever. Ah, crazy.
Oh, good.
You have to be in a certain special kind of place to go, I know exactly what he means.
You may not know who I am, but I do.
He's singing his own kind of song there for sure.
Yeah, singing your own kind of song.
Okay, I want to make sure that we do Phil and Kathleen's request before we forget. So yeah, let's. Dun, 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 dun. Sorry, I've got so many windows open now. We got quite carried away with that Beatles enthusiasm.
Yeah, it was good.
It's good.
We must remember a couple of those. Here Comes the Sun, I thought worked especially well. Songbook 2, Songbook 1. Okay, Be Still. After all that craziness. Here we go, guys. Can you see that okay?
Yes.
Great.
It's rough, yeah.
Be still, for the presence of the Lord, the Holy One, is here. Come bow before Him now with reverence and fear. In Him no sin is found. We stand on holy ground. Be still, for the presence of the Lord, the Holy One, is here. Be still, for the glory of the Lord shining all around. He burns with holy fire, with splendor He is crowned. How awesome is the sight, our radiant King of light. Be still, for the glory of the Lord is shining all around. Be still, for the power of the Lord is moving in this place. He comes to cleanse and heal, to minister His grace. No word too hard for Him. In faith receive from Him. Be still, for the power of the Lord is moving in this place. Be still, for the presence of the Lord, the Holy One, is here. Come bow before Him now with reverence and fear. In Him no sin is found. We stand on holy ground. Be still, for the presence of the Lord, the Holy One, is here.
Love that.
Yeah, great. That's the first quietish one that I've done, and I've just noticed that when I go left and right, can you hear that?
Creaking.
Yeah. Creaking.
Yeah. Yeah. I think it's where the leather of my guitar strap meets the guitar.
Yeah.
Oh. No, are you sure?
Yeah. It's your floppy boards.
Not your neck.
That's quite good, isn't it? Row, row, row.
It might be your legs. Your knees, your hips.
Crickets. So yeah, it's like a hammock, isn't it? It's got that same sort of gently lulling.
Yeah.
Right, what am I doing? We said we'd do You Are My Sunshine, didn't we, Bernice, before Chris turns up?
Yeah, she said, I found Bring Me Sunshine.
Oh, Bring Me Sunshine.
Bring Me Sunshine.
And yes, there is You Are My Sunshine. And if you can remember, we did I Can See Clearly Now The Rain Has Gone.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
that's
yeah.
That's a good
yeah.
one, yeah.
Lovely Day.
What was that? Sorry, Lovely Day. Yeah, yeah.
The day, yeah. I've only got as far as the L's.
Great stuff. Well, perhaps we ought to...
Walking on Sunshine.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
How Shining on
sunshine.
Well, we'll see if we can do that next week. Okay. If I know the chords for this. Bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter all the while. In this world where we live, there should be more happiness. So much joy you can give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy through the years. Never bring me any tears. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me fun. Fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter all the while. In this world where we live, there should be more happiness. So much joy you can give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy through the years. Never bring me any tears. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. I'm not got that. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Managed to murder that fairly well. There he is.
Morning.
What ho, what ho.
Hi Chris.
Chris, everybody.
I can't see anybody. Oh, there we are.
Oh, hi Chris. Morning.
Hi Chris.
Morning.
Can I be heard?
Yes, indeed.
Can I be heard?
Yeah, absolutely.
It's all worth it. All good. Right, okay.
Indeed, yes. Welcome, Chris. We are live on YouTube currently. We've just done...
I know. I've been watching.
Have you?
You're all right. Did you enjoy our Beatles medley?
Pardon?
Did you enjoy our Beatles medley?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, there's one on the list that I will do if you wish.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Nice. Yes, so guys, it is 11 o'clock. If you want to pop off and have a cup of tea, now is the time.
Okay.
But and during which I think Mr. Coates will entertain us.
Right.
Sing us a song or show us your bum. You not played that game.
Willing to learn.
It's a big end. Mill Street Blues.
Oh, you can't see it, can you?
Thank goodness.
Oh, yeah.
I could do the whole thing if you want, Harry, but.
That was great.
It's nice. Thank you very much. He did some good stuff, Mike Post. Some very good TV themes.
I'm going to go and grab a cup of myself, Chris. So okay. Would you like to do some musical musings for everyone?
It's a bit weird. Right then.
Just amuse yourself for 5 minutes. I'll mute everyone else. Thank you.
We'll do that.
It is lovely.
Yes, we'll do that one, I think, when we reassemble.
Yeah, I was pretty sure that you'd know most of those songs. I was doing a lot better than I do.
You'd be amazed how little Beatles I actually know. It's been because, you know, like being in the Bootleggers and Russ is like a walking encyclopedia of Beatles songs.
Right.
But of a particular period.
Okay.
The early stuff. And so it was like, well, can't we do that one? Can't we do that one? Can't we do that one? He was the only one who knew a lot of them. But yes, there are a good few that I could probably get away with. as one does. It sounds like it's been a bit of a buskathon this morning.
It has. It's been a melange. We had two new ones to learn, and both the people who requested them weren't here. So it was plan B quite quickly.
Yes, indeed.
We were thinking on our feet, weren't we?
Yeah.
Whilst you're on, don't forget to send me your invoices, please.
Oh, yes, indeed. It's that time of month again, isn't it?
It is. And I'll get your checks out to you.
Thank you very much.
Much obliged.
It's a long walk down to the Co-op Bank for me, then.
Good exercise for you.
Oh, I know. The dog likes it.
Well, so then, there you go.
One of the few banks that dogs are allowed in. And she's always very welcome when we go down.
Yeah. Mm. So how have you been, Chris? What's your week been like, mate?
I'm all right. Nothing much.
No need to go into detail if you don't want to, publicly.
No, there's nothing to go into detail of, really.
Have you been doing some music, some recording? Or?
Yeah. I mean, a lot of that.
Great.
That's the main thing that I tend to do at the moment. And I mean, stuff for Yo's choir as well.
Yeah, that's still going on.
They're trying to arrange a sort of sing in Maresbrook Park, or in Healy People's Park, which isn't quite the same thing as Maresbrook Park, is it? It looks like it. It is in the park. It is in Maresbrook Park. Yeah, no, I'm right. I was thinking about the thing that Luke did yesterday. You might have seen that. Luke Goss.
No.
Did a gig, an actual gig.
Oh, right.
In Healy People's Park.
I didn't know that.
I think it's the second time they've done it. Outside, obviously. Socially distanced.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Yeah.
And it was Luke and a guy who I don't know, and Mike Fleming playing bass.
Right. And not Ian McMillan, then?
No, not Ian McMillan. I thought, I could. I could schlep along to that. But I'm still, you know, whatever the government says, I'm still sort of drawing the line back, as are a lot of people that I know. They're sort of going, yeah, well, good luck with the pubs opening on 4th of July, but we won't be going. You know, we had a Fagan's Zoom on Wednesday night, and again, it was the straw poll of who's going if the pub reopens. It's like, no, not really. We're going to try and find, I suppose we'll have to try and find ways of doing it effectively. There are a few ideas coming up, but it's down to Tom and Barbara, really.
Yeah.
When and if they decide to
to
go with it. So, I shan't be rushing back to the pubs, because I think, you know, all the data from everywhere else says that the way that we're dealing with it is just has all the ingredients of, you know, sparking the whole thing up
again.
Second
wave. But yeah.
It's too risky, isn't it?
It is.
It's really just too risky.
Yeah, for a lot of people it is. And I think, and as well as it being too risky on a personal level, it's not good for the, you know, they're really trying to keep on top of it and keep things suppressed. Then, as far as I'm concerned, you know, you can't just put everything into reverse, because it's just going to, it's going to increase the level of virus out in the community, quite obviously.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's a sad state of affairs.
It is.
I think we're all getting, you know, now that the medical opinion is coming through, that actually this is going to be all through winter, you know. It's nice having a little respite sort of now, but in fact, it's going to be, you
know, flu season.
Yeah, when everybody starts piling indoors again, if there's no effective social distancing in place.
Well, at least they won't be singing. The government has made sure that the theatres are open, but there's no live performance. Yeah. I have missed standing in an empty theatre. I can't tell you.
I mean, there is some value in it.
What is the point?
And I hear swimming pools can open so long as there's no water.
It's crazy. It really is crazy. I mean, there is some value with the theatres because, I mean, there's the tech stuff to manage and the you know, admin and front of house and all the stuff that they can do in readiness. But while ever they can't get bums on seats and, you know, people paying.
Yeah.
What's it about?
No, it's just like to start off with, they weren't closing the pubs, but they were saying to everybody, don't go to a pub.
Yeah.
Which was great for all the landlords.
Yeah.
Not at all worrying.
Yeah. But I mean, it is a sad, sorry state of affairs.
I think
we're all wondering.
I'm just grateful that no one came along and painted a big red cross on our door when Stephanie had the virus, you know.
Oh, right, okay.
But I mean, it's amazing how I changed. You know, we followed all the guidelines and I either didn't get it or was asymptomatic. We slept in separate bedrooms and used different towels and all that sort of thing. Yeah. As sensible as we could be without making her feel like she was toxic to the touch. Yeah. You know? Which is a concern. Your nearest and dearest. Yeah. That's one to manage. But also, after the period of isolation, like, you know, getting in a taxi for the first time, it's like, you know what, actually, I don't want to tell this guy that my wife has had it and I've just come out of isolation. Because, you know, you might say, like,
get out.
Yeah. What do you think you're doing?
Get out of my taxi.
But that's how, you know, you just got to be, you know, wearing a face mask and washing your hands and keeping yourself to yourself and all that sort of thing. It's probably the things that we ought to be doing all the time anyway.
Absolutely.
I think so.
That's it, isn't it?
Yeah, the germophobes were right, you know.
But people don't seem to understand, and then they point the finger at you. Why aren't you doing it? You know, why aren't you out there like everyone else? I don't want to be.
No.
You know, I've got loads of friends who would have come, but they won't come because they don't want to, if anything, one of them, the grandsons, had the virus. They don't want to think that they may give something to somebody else or catch it off someone else.
That's right.
Got some friends who are self-isolating for weeks before they go to their mum in Scotland. You know, they can do it now, but they want to be absolutely sure. So they're getting two weeks worth of shopping in, sealing the doors, and then they're going to drive in a hire car, which they've disinfected. And it's just how you show consideration nowadays, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. It's really hard.
And it's how you feel yourself.
Yeah. Yeah,
not how people think you should feel.
No. I think it's common sense.
You don't need to be forced into doing things. You do it how you want to.
Yes. You feel.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I think that's the way it's going to be. Which, I mean, you know, you keep hearing about the economy. I mean, it's obviously if people are reluctant to go back to sort of normal transactional day-to-day stuff, I can't see a way out for the economy either.
But there's quite a lot of people that are sitting on furlough that are quite enjoying it.
I'm sure there are.
My godson, he's an audiologist and he's been off and he doesn't want to go back to work.
No. Our kids both enjoy it. They've been, you know, working from home.
They've all been working from home and they've found out that they really, and the grandkids, they like it.
Yeah, my daughter says that. She'd rather work from home than go out to work. She works at the council, you know.
That's right.
I'd rather work. She says, I hope it stops like this, Mum, and I can work from here forever, you know.
Yeah. It's on work clothes and, you know, things like that.
transport and stuff.
Buying lunches out and all that.
We're not lonely around here. We've got a definite village atmosphere of, you know, over the garden fence. And while I was missing, somebody said to me, "Do you want some plants? I've got some." So I've been bringing plants while we're having a break.
Nice.
Is that Phil?
Sorry?
Is that Phil that's passed you the plant?
No, it was, the name is on the bike.
All right.
Jack and Pete. But yes. Phil does regular.
Yes.
Chatting to him. You know, we've got a good community spirit. Everybody looks after everyone else.
Nice. So down our road as well.
Yeah, it's lovely. Great place to live.
Yeah.
Cool. Should we have some songs then?
Yes.
Ready again? Who's going to choose? Tina, I think you're first this week. Do you want to choose one?
Right. Dream a Little Dream of Me. Did we do that last week?
We did.
Because I missed half of last week, I think.
We did. I think we did. Do you mind choosing another one?
No. Copacabana.
Yes.
That's all you, that is.
It's got me all over it, that one, mate.
It has got you all over it. I shall be quietly noodling along, trying to get my head around it.
I'll leave you to your quiet noodles. It's a lovely dish, the quiet noodle. Can you hear that okay, the guitar? Is that all right? Yeah. If you've got your percussion, now's the time. Her name was Lola, she was a showgirl. With yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down to there, she would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copa Cabana? Hottest spot north of the banner. At the Copacabana, music and fashion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love. His name was Rico, he wore a diamond. He was escorted to his jet. He saw Lola dancing there, and when she'd finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew. A chair was smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot. But just who shot who at the Copa? Copa Cabana, Cabana. Hottest spot north of Havana. Here at the Copa, Copa Cabana. Music and passion were always in fashion at the Copa. Ah, he lost her love. At disco, but not for Lola. Still in that dress she used to wear, faded feathers in her hair. She sits there so refined and drinks herself half blind. She lost her youth and she lost her Tony. Now she's lost her mind at the Copa, Copa Cabana, Cabana. Hottest spot north of Havana. Here at the Copa, Copa Cabana. Music and passion were always
is the fashion at the callback. Don't fall in love. Don't fall in love. Copacabana. Copacabana.
Sorry about that. I got myself wrapped around and twisted with all my wires there and yanking.
Still spectacular. Very good.
It's a spectacle, that's for sure.
Every time we come and do that, and I think, I've got more. It's just never quite get it.
Do you know?
It's really annoying. Sit down and learn it.
But Janet, you're next, duck.
On top of the world, I noticed when we were on top of the world.
Nice. Do you fancy that one, Chris?
I've never sung it, but we can. Why should you let that stop me?
Generally, me who does it, but it share is. The wealth and all that.
Can you remember the key?
We do it in D, I think.
Okay.
So, your feelings
come. Yeah. Okay. Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eye, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me. And the reason is clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top. Show chat, good just
show.
Yeah, okay. I'm just altering a little bit of monitoring. So, that's better.
Christine, your
Hello.
Choice next. Do you have a?
All right, thank
thing
you.
You'd like to do?
Let's have a look. Oh, I like Some Enchanted Evening.
Aha.
It's raining.
Did we do that last week, Chris?
I think we did.
Did we?
We're we're trying to switch it up a bit, Christine. Do you mind doing another one?
All right, okay. Oh dear. Mm-hmm. Homeward Bound.
Nice. Well, I've done that recently, but I haven't sung it for a while, so I'll do it for you.
Okay.
Chris does it better than I, but just for the sake of variety.
Nonsense.
Where are we? Okay. Homeward Bound. Oh, very recently, Paul Simon did a YouTube on this. And, you know, recently he recorded it. He's like in his 80s now or whatever he is. But just still got, you know, perfectly in tune, taking his time over his own song, almost like a completely different version of it, but just really beautiful. So check out Paul Simon on YouTube. I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for my destination. On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one man band. Homeward bound, I wish I escaping home, where my music's playing, home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Every day's an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. Each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories. And every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts escaping, home, where my love music's playing, home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and I'll pretend. But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness in harmony. I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts escaping, home, where my music's playing, home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Silently for me. Silently for me.
Lovely.
Lovely.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Pleasure. Pleasure. Thank you. Who's next? Who's next? Denise, I reckon you're up next.
Right. Can I have a look at the list, please?
Certainly, mate.
I'm just going to shut the conservatory door. It's banging it down.
Yes. It's throwing it down, isn't it?
Is it? Yeah. Right. And there was me just about to go into the garden.
Yeah.
I managed to get the grass cut before the first thing this morning.
Well done.
Can we have 500 miles, please?
Some of your people.
Scottish accent.
You want a Scotch accent?
Scottish accent.
Go on then, chap. Let's hear your best Scots accent.
Can't we do Sunshine on Leaf instead? No, okay.
I don't know that one.
Denise, it's beautiful.
It is a beautiful one. Yeah.
You will know it. You'll have heard it. Did you watch the film with the famous? Good feel good movie.
I'll listen to it today. I'll put it on the way.
Anyway,
classic album.
When I wake up, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I haver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's havering to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm walking, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. And if I grow old, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's growing old with you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. Da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
da 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 da. When I'm lonely, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's lonely without you. When I'm dreaming, yes, I know I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you. When I come home, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. And if I grow,
if I grow,
I'm gonna be the man who's growing old with you. I'm gonna be the man who's growing old with you. And I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more, just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. Da 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 da. And I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more.
Be the man who walked 1,000 miles to push you down at your door.
Thank you, chaps.
Yeah. Oh, it's great singing along to that, Chris. I really like that. Well, we'll do that. Normally, you can sing the main part, and I'll do the harmonies. They're a lot of fun.
Yeah. I mean,
Craig when and... I come home,
when yeah. I come home.
Craig and Charlie are just amazing. It's just I don't know if it's to do with being twins, but they're just the way they harmonise. It's a joy.
Such enthusiasm, you know. Yeah. To say nothing of like the fact that it's in their own colloquial accent, that's an achievement on its own. But irrespective of that, like the amount of, you know, sort of vim and vigor that they put into their singing, it's just great. It's really rare, actually.
Did you see that they did Music in the Gardens about 4 years ago?
No.
At the Botanical Gardens, Brian.
Oh, really?
Managed to get them. Yeah, Brian
in Sheffield. Oh, wow.
And no. They were absolutely, it was probably, of all the ones that I've seen there, and the ones that I've played there, I think it was probably the best gig.
Wow.
It was absolutely astonishing. And you could tell by the reaction of people. They were just, I've never seen 3,000 people have such a good time at once. It was great.
Fantastic. We should do some more Proclaimers. Let's get on it.
Yeah. Well, blame Sunshine on Leith and we'll do it.
Okay.
Bernice. Yeah. Your turn, Bernice, to choose one.
you've just mentioned this gentleman. Can you see him?
Yep.
Can we do that one?
Certainly.
Trouble over Bridgewater.
Bridge over Bridgewater. Yeah.
How are you fixed for that one, Chris? Do you mind
I'm
doing?
I'm fine with that.
Two in a row, yeah.
I'm fine if the dog will, if the dog will tolerate things. She's a little bit baffled, I think. She's like, "What are you doing?
Are you in trouble?"
Probably. Who's that, Betty? No, never mind. Okay, okay.
We're having deliveries at the moment. I'm glad you're doing this singing because Alma is going off like a rocket every time.
Oh, yeah, she will. In fact, be prepared for it halfway through. If anything comes anywhere near the door, she'll be off. But at the moment, I'm quite impressed. Okay. I do this a bit higher, but it's okay, isn't it? Because I think it's still within reach.
No one can hear us anyway.
Sailing right behind.
That's music, ladies and gentlemen. Musical moment right there.
Yes, yeah. Fabulous.
Thank you.
Great job, mate. Really good.
Yes.
Thank
you very
much. That was actually much easier to intuit the chords. I've never sort of been able to play it through when we normally play it through, but I almost managed the changes there. Much better in C. Good call there, Bernice. That was a lovely song. Harry and Mo.
Can we have I Only Want to Be With You?
Yeah. I Only Want to Be With You. I'll give this one a go.
Since we met, you had a hold on me. It happens to be true. I only want to be with you. It doesn't matter where you go or what you do. I want to spend each moment of the day with you. Oh, look what has happened. Just one kiss. I never knew that I could be in love like this. It's crazy, but it's true. If I cared to dance, I fell into your open arms, and I didn't stand a chance. Now listen, honey, I just want to be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. Cause you've started something, oh, can't you see? That ever since you met, you had a hold on me. It happens to be true. Be with you. You stopped and smiled at me and asked me if I'd care to dance. I fell into your open arms and I didn't stand a chance. Now hear me tell ya, I just wanna be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. Cause you've started something, oh, can't you see? Ever since we met, you had a hold on me. It happens to be true. I only want to be with you. I said no matter, no matter what you do. I only want to be with you.
Great.
Thank you.
Good funky. Yeah, good choice.
I don't know why we don't do that more often, actually. But yeah, it's a cracker. Yeah. It's good.
Nice one.
Harry.
Yes.
My granddad was called Harry, you know?
Yeah.
And so is my nephew.
Mine, in fact. Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We need to write a song. My granddad was Harry, and so was mine, in fact. We found it accidentally. It wasn't some kind of pact.
I'm a proper Harry, not a Henry.
An
Can I make a suggestion?
Yep.
Mandy by Barry Manilow. It seems an easy song, a nice song, a bit of whistling in it, a bit of music.
Totally.
What do you think? Not now.
I think let's do it.
It's not that easy to play. Lots of major ninths in it, I think.
Mandy.
Yeah, it's there. Let's do it. It's already on the thing. So let's make that a next. Did we choose for next week? What did we say we'd do for next week?
We haven't chosen yet.
We haven't chosen anything.
Have we not?
Yeah.
Well, let's do that now. Let us remedy that mistake. We'll do Mandy.
Mandy.
I'm
still catching up there last week.
Something like that. And smile. What was that, sorry?
I said me and my gal, and I've got about another 12 up here to add to our list.
Me and my gal.
And I've got a whole bunch of...
Do you know that one, Chris? Me and My Gal.
Not off of my head, but.
No, I mean, but like, is it okay. Something that you're sufficiently familiar with that you could get it together for next week?
Yes, definitely.
Cool. Okay, so if you take that one, shall I take? Well, Mandy's kind of a piano song, isn't it? I don't want to give you too much work at once,
but. Like... Right.
No. But I write the songs.
All right. Well, we've done that one. We've got that one under our belts, haven't we?
Yeah, I chose that last time. It's lovely.
Yes.
Yeah.
I tell you what, I'll learn a couple of Beatles ones like we've been doing today. I'll learn a couple of strange Beatles ones. And for those who didn't hear it while we were away for tea, Chris does a brilliant version of The Long and Winding Road.
Mm. Yes, we heard it. Yeah, we heard it. Oh, lovely.
I was going to say, should we sing it now? But perhaps
worth going back and listening to if you didn't catch it. Okay, so that's for next week, Harry. What do you want to do this week?
Let's
go back to our, right now, right here and now.
What a windmill in old Amsterdam.
You know, I went walking with a friend this week, socially distanced, of course, and he'd never heard Windmill in Amsterdam.
Really?
I sang the whole chorus to him, there on the stair. He looked at me like I was an idiot, you know? And I said to Stephanie, who's the same age as my friend, 10 years older than me.
But we look it anyway.
I thought it was it my generation? Is it a my generation thing?
No.
It's
more like mine.
But
it's in the other book, isn't it?
New song book.
Chris, is it one you know?
Oh, yeah.
Do you fancy having a go?
I can have a little go.
Yeah, nice.
Find an appropriate key. I think G might do it.
Bear with. Okay, you're up.
A mouse lived in a windmill in old Amsterdam. A windmill with a mouse in, and he wasn't grousing. He sang every morning, how lucky I am, living in a windmill in old Amsterdam. I saw a mouse, where? There on the stair, where on the stair? Right there, a little mouse with clogs on. Well, I declare, going clip, clippity clop on the stair. That's the chord. This mouse, he got lonesome, he took him a wife. A windmill with mice in, it's hardly surprising. She sang every morning, how lucky I am, living in a windmill in old Amsterdam. I saw a mouse, where? There on the stair, where on the stair? Right there, a little mouse with clogs on. Well, I declare, going clip, clippity clop on the stair. Oh, yeah. The daughters got married, and so did the sons. The windmill had christenings when no one was listening. They all sang in chorus, how lucky we am, living in a windmill in old Amsterdam. I saw a mouse, where? There on the stair. Where on the stair? Right there, a little mouse with clogs on. Well, I declare, going clip, clippity clop on the stair. I'll find that chord. Oh, yeah. A mouse lived in a windmill, so snug and so nice. There's nobody there now, but a whole lot of mice.
Bravo. Hey, can I have a request?
Yes.
I'd really like to hear Chris do a windmill section and sing us Windmills of Your Mind.
Yeah.
Do you reckon you could manage that, Chris?
I could, just a solo or
well, like, if you want the I can't sing it with you. Oh, of course you've got backing, haven't you?
I have, but it's okay. I'll not do that.
Everything on here.
He has. He's got strings and himself singing with himself. It's all.
It sounds quite nice.
It's like a TARDIS in his house. Four versions of himself singing along.
You should see the overdubs that I've done on some dreams that I sent you. That's just ridiculous. But
I heard you. So Chris sent me a song that he'd done. He played a little bit to us. We were doing some tech after last week, and I didn't realise it was him doing it to start off with. And then he sent it to me and said, like, yeah, if you fancy putting some vocals in on this. I was like, there's no room. He's like, he's got everything coming.
Just take other stuff out and then put other people's stuff back in.
It was gorgeous. Life. Well, if that's the case, if you don't mind me bumping one of your parts out, then I'll record something for you today.
Yeah, splendid. Splendid. I've got stuff to do for your end as well. So nice. Right, where are we with this? Back moment. Round like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, on an ever spinning reel, like a snowball down a mountain or a carnival balloon, like a carousel that's turning, running rings around the moon, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face. The world is like an apple, whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind, like a tunnel that you follow to a tunnel of its own, down a hollow to a cavern where the sun has never shone, like a door that keeps revolving in a half-forgotten dream. Ripples from a pebble someone tosses in a stream, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face. And the world is like an apple whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind. Keys the jingle in your pocket, words the jangle in your head. Why did summer go so quickly? Was it something that you said? Lovers walk along the shore and leave their footprints in the sand. Is the sound of distant drumming just the fingers of your hand? Pictures hanging in a hallway and the fragment of a song. I've remembered names and faces, but to whom do they belong? When you knew that it was over, suddenly aware that the autumn leaves were turning to the color of her hair. Like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, on an ever spinning reel, as the images unwind, like the circles that you find.
Cracking that, mate.
Delightful. Yeah,
really
delightful.
Lovely that.
I still managed to do it a tone up
from where you normally
I usually do. You'd think, wouldn't you, after the hours that I spent sort of recording it and adding bits, I'd know the flipping key.
It's a song that's very easy to get lost in.
Yeah,
I did.
So, Chris, due to reduced numbers, due to sad and unforeseen circumstances today, we have the pleasurable event that it's you have the last choice.
I have the last choice.
You have the last choice. Yes. What would you like to do? It's all about you.
It's about me. I sincerely hope not. Well, I'll tell you what, should we go back to Long and Winding Road and actually do the singing version?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right.
It's grand. Let me just find the lyrics for people.
Long and winding road. Do, 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 do.
Okay. Can folks see that?
Yeah.
Yes.
We might have to keep scrolling, but okay.
Yeah, I'll keep scrolling. I'll try and be on the ball.
Long and winding road.
washed away. Has left a pool of tears, crying for the day. Why leave me standing here? Let me know the way. Many times I've been alone, and many times I've cried.
I had a feeling there was another appeal there, but never mind. Thank you. I would stick that the middle eight. The many times I've been alone, I'd do a repeat of that. I think. But anyway.
Lovely.
Well, thanks once again, folks. We have filled 2 hours quite nicely today.
Been lovely.
Thanks to all those who will join us on YouTube after the fact. It's lovely that you're watching in. We're still getting about 40 views to these things after we've made them.
So, good.
Yeah. Building slowly, I think.
Yeah. We like it anyway.
Yeah. People are curious, even if they aren't actually enjoying it. So.
Yes.
Yeah. Hopefully, that it's entertaining in one way or another.
Yeah. One way or another, yes.
With or at.
We love it anyway. Yeah, fabulous.
We do. It's lovely fantastic to see everybody.
Yeah. Thanks for coming.
Stay safe.
Thanks for all my birthday wishes. Thank you. Yeah.